your crimes against the Wind Kingdom, you are sentenced to eternal exile.
No one can remember how the war between the two kingdoms began. But after centuries of devastation and pain, King Harlan and Queen Valera decided to end it.
This peace treaty is long overdue.
Are you sure we can trust King Harlan, Valera?
We have to. Peace would mean prosperity for both our kingdoms.
I hope you're right.
My queen, will you do the honors?
It's time to lower the shields. I hope I'm not making a mistake. King Harlan, after years of war, I'm so happy to greet you as an ally.
It's an honor to be here. Please, accept this gift as a token of our new friendship.
No! It's a trick, my queen! The Wind Kingdom cannot be trusted!
The... I can't breathe.
He attacked the queen. Get him.
What? No. Wait, this is some kind of mistake.
Liar!
Ah! You'll pay for that. You set me up. Clearly peace was never your intention. The war will continue.
I can't breathe.
Let me through. I'm a healer. No. Her breath was consumed by that orb. Without it, she'll die in minutes.
No, she will not die. Take my breath and give it to her.
But then you will die.
Just do it.
Thank goodness you're all right. The transfer worked.
What happened? Nathaniel.
He gave his own breath so that you could live. My spell is the only thing keeping him alive, but not for long. A bloodgrass brew would buy him some more time. I might just have some lying around. Bloodgrass, quickly! He's running out of time! Great. Now to prepare the spell. We'll need to boil it first. The spell will only work for a while.
My queen, King Harlan is back! He's attacking us!
I need to try to reason with him.
I'll try to find a way to save your friend.
Queen Valera, take my bow. Protect yourself.
I came to you in good faith, and you tried to frame me for assassination. It seems you prefer destruction to peace.
My queen, hurry! Raise the shield before those things destroy everything!
Thank you.
My queen, there is a way to save your friend and stop the wind army at the same time. We'll use the very thing that started all of this. Legend says that the ancient Colossus holds the source of all wind magic. Inside his, use the orb to drain the heart. Turn their own weapon against them. Once the heart is drained, their magic will be destroyed.
My ship will take us there. Come with me! Oh no! My airship is floating away! Those monsters must have damaged the chain!
It. Now to reel in the ship. The statue of my aunt before the curse was lifted.
Let's hope nothing else on the ship was damaged. Hold on, my queen! They'll never catch us in this beauty! I told you those monsters were no match for this ship. Now to get to the Wind Colossus. The navigation stone will show us the way. You take the helm. I'll manage the ropes. There it is, the Colossus of the Wind Kingdom.
I am the guardian of the great Wind Colossus. You dare attack my king, and for that, you shall pay.
He has a weak spot on his chest.
We won't get anywhere with the ship damaged like this. I think I can fix it, but you'll have to jump out here. Good luck!
That was close. What is that?
My queen, can you hear me? Nathaniel is getting worse. You must drain the heart of the wind, quickly!
queen! Nathaniel is almost gone! And the wind army broke through our shields! You're our last hope!
Now I see what your plan was all along. To destroy us! But I won't allow you to drain the heart of the wind.
My friend is dying because of you. I won't stand by while his life slips away from him.
Enough of your lies. This ends here. Don't know what you're doing.
You've done it! Thank you, my queen. Thank you for allowing me to get my revenge. My plan worked perfectly. The Wind Kingdom that banished me is now completely defenseless.
What? No! What are you doing?
Now you see who our mutual enemy is.
The healer. She killed Nathaniel, and now she's ravaging your kingdom.
She's actually a spellcaster named Medea, who was banished long ago. She's been plotting her revenge ever since. Now her magic is more powerful than ever, but she can still be stopped, and your friend can be saved. You must find the old king's statue and capture his magic with the orb. Let me show you. Hundreds of years ago, a huge battle was fought between our two kingdoms. During the battle, the statue of the first king was destroyed, falling to the ground. That statue has the greatest source of wind magic sealed inside it. Your ancestors cast a spell which stops my kind from entering the jungle. I can't go with you. But you must press on into the jungle and find the fallen king. You must unlock his wind magic. Once you capture his wind magic within the orb, I will contact you. Good luck.
What is a king without a crown?
Thank you. can outsmart me so easily. You're lucky I can't enter this forest. But I'll make sure you never reach the island.
You're back. Quickly, get away from the lake!
That was close. This is my home. Please, come in. We have much to discuss.
Thank you for saving my life. I'm...
Queen Valera, I know who you are. I am Arthur, custodian of the jungle of the Fallen King.
I must reach the crown in the middle of the lake.
I understand, but that sorceress used magic to turn that little snake into a monster. I have protected many ancient magical scrolls in my home. I cannot read them, but perhaps one will allow a fire wielder like you to reverse her spell.
Take monsters, there's never a dull day in the jungle. What? Well, speak up, I can't hear you.
I need to reach the island. Do you know how?
Well, the path to the island only rises when the sun is strongest from the north.
don't you give up! Just have to burn down the entire forest!
We've got to get out of this forest!
Dares disturb me. I may have died long ago, but do not anger me. Now, show yourself.
I'm Queen Valera. I ended up here accidentally. I simply wish to reach the surface.
That will be difficult. You are in my crypt, filled with traps of every kind, all of them deadly. But frankly, if you died here, your ghost would linger here forever. I value my privacy, so I'll help you escape. To unlock the blue gates, you will need to find my daggers.
Thank you.
you're still alive. Good. Don't worry, you're almost up. The level above you will lead you out of my crypt. However, reaching it still requires some effort. Please, don't die.
Thank you.
Your friends are looking for you, aren't they? There's an old war monument on the outcropping. It was quite a spectacle back in the day. It was visible from miles around when it was lit. Activating it should grab their attention.
Thank you.
I guess we won't be spending an eternity together after all. It's strange to say, but perhaps that wouldn't have been so horrible. Farewell, Queen Valera, and good luck.
My queen! Oh, it's such a relief to see you're well!
It's good to see you too, my friend, but we must hurry. We must reach the Wind Kingdom as soon as possible.
I know. King Harlan told us everything. Here, take the navigation stone. You can set our destination with the map on the barrel over there. Favorable winds! We could reach the kingdom much faster if we could just lighten our load.
Then let's remove as much excess weight as possible.
By the way, King Harlan said he'd meet you down below. He left you this map. It should help you find your way around. Go on and jump out here. I'll find a place to land.
Medea.
Thank you.
Harlan! What happened?
Medea. She's... I tried to stop her, but she took me by surprise. She's going to be in the Halls of Judgment. You must take the orb there. Here, use my ring to defend yourself against her. Leave me here. I need rest. I'll be fine.
My queen, my heart sings with joy knowing that you are all right.
I feared the worst had happened, but it seems that attack was all a ruse by Medea.
Yes, her magic made me appear sick, and then she took me hostage. I managed to steal this from her. It could be—
Oh, I should return your bow.
No, keep it. I can tell you've enjoyed using it. Besides, I have more where that came from. I'll stand by your side no matter what, Your Majesty. Now, lead the way.
We've got to get inside the Halls of Judgment and stop Medea. Quickly! Can you open the gates to the Halls of Judgment?
My energy is low, but it shall be done, my queen.
It's over, Medea. Stop now, and we can end this peacefully.
Why do you care? What happens to the Wind Kingdom? You've been at war with them for centuries. You've rescued Nathaniel, and you brought him here. Ha! All that! Just so he can see you die!
No! Valera!
Nathaniel! Medea! You'll pay for this!
Oh, that fool Harlan gave you his ring! It won't stop me!
Nathaniel. You can't die now. Not after all we've been through.
It's okay. I'm at peace knowing that I was able to serve you. To protect you. If there is life after this, I want to see you again. My dear Queen. My Valera.
And so it was that a great sacrifice was made in the name of peace. The war was finally over, and an age of prosperity followed.
You have failed me.
My lord, I underestimated her. It won't happen again.